I'm a member of the Cinematographers Guild Local 600 and the Society of Camera Operators. The Local 600 is a union for anybody who works in the camera department, so it can be cinematographers, assistants, loaders, utility, and still photographers. The Society of Camera Operators is for people not just who are camera operators, but also people who aspire to be there, and they're making their ways towards achieving that. So you can still be a part of it, and then eventually when you get your experience, you will be an active member of you're still a member, but you will get more benefits when you're like an official camera operator. And the benefits of the Local 600 is that they protect the contracts, so they gotta make sure that we get pay right and there's safety on set and that, you know, everything is like organized, but they don't like look job for you. It's not a job hall or anything, but they just help protect the contract and make sure that you're taken care of. And eventually when you accumulate a certain amount of hours, you get health benefits, because as a freelancer you don't have, you know, a company that can give you a 401k or healthcare benefits like that. So the union provides that once you reach an amount of hours. And then the Society of Camera Operators, the good thing about being a member there is that you meet a lot of people who have over 25 years of experience. You get to network, assist the workshops. Like, they have like really cool workshops about, you know, operating on a crane, on a dolly, on wheels. So it's really, and even Steadicam sometimes. So it's a really cool society to be a part of if you really want to step up your game and meet really cool industry people that can actually be your mentor in the future.